some costumes stand the test of time, and this is certainly one of the greats. We've got Venessa Redgrave's Guinevere wedding dress from Camelot, an incredible piece designed by John Truscott. We've got basically three different pieces here. We've got the linen underdress, this crocheted outer dress with this beautiful spider-like design throughout, and these pearlescent little shell beads throughout too to pick up the light on set, all leading into this giant linen cape which goes along the entire train of the dress. The linen cape, especially interesting for these small bleached pumpkin seeds that are attached throughout, which is why we lovingly refer to this as the pumpkin seed dress. An incredible piece that we don't get to bring out and display to the public very much. So very glad that we get to share it here now.